we doing, folks? We're actually on the way to a location of a Russian submarine, a diesel submarine. We're not going to get on it today. This is just a video. I want to know who owns it, because I want to contact them. I want to go onto this submarine and explore it with permission. It's in the middle of the Medway estuary, and I'm going to just use a little bit of filming from the dockside. So if you know anyone who owns it, give us a comment below, folks, because it's interesting. I want to know. So let's do this.
What is the camera?
There it is then, folks.
Oh my God, that's an engine.
Can't really see it on this. I was going to bring my other camera. I will bring it up, actually. Oh, look, we're in the Medway town. Sounds like Dover. Yeah, I want to go on that submarine, folks. Right there. Who the bloody hell owns it? It's trouble trying to get someone...
Does it actually float?
I think you're stuck in the sand. Who owns it? Who owns it, folks? That's what I want to find out. Don't trip down there, Chris. Police chase in action.
Shopping trolley.
Look at this stuff down here. Maybe someone at the pub knows. We'll definitely come back with the upper camera gear and the lenses.
I'm amazed how much crap there is down there. Perkins boat engine.
Oh, there's a dog down there. That's a big dog.
Look out and see how deep it is.
I think it's deep, mate. So there it is then, folks. I could do another video on this, but because this camera's not got no zoom. I'm going to get the SLR camera on it. We'll soon fix that. Got some information on that submarine out there. Russian diesel sub, named the Black Widow. That's interesting. The U-475. It was laid down in 1966, commissioned 1967. It was decommissioned 1993. There's 2,000 horsepower, 1,500 kilowatt diesel engines, 3 electric motors. Surface speed, 19 miles an hour. This is diva, it's not a nuclear one like some of these other crazy ones. So, it's a Soviet Project 641 class submarine. Known to the West by their NATO reporting name of Foxtrot. Interesting stuff. There's loads of stuff here, a museum ship. It was a museum in Folkestone for many years. But it'd be interesting if we had a contact number on it. Get hold of the boat. Is it alright if we do a trip out there, boy? Need to find out who owns it, folks. That's just a little bit of history. I'm definitely coming back with the telescopic lenses and getting real close-up shots of it. But that's it for now. Thanks very much, and see you soon. Real short one. It's just a shout-out, really. I just want to shout out to anyone who may know. Thanks very much. See you soon.
So these are all bits. Solid as a rock.
My one's wobbled, because mine's new. Yeah, so how do you get these stuff down the hatch? People might ask. Because, you know, it's...